the constant comments and all my decisions, though they are flawless. I want so much more than this cricket can offer, and I wonder why I even fucking bothers. I'm on my own mission, no need for followers. I'm completely capable to comprehend. If you're quiet enough, right before I get hit, he whispers the name of my loving girlfriend. I turn up the music so I can't hear him send mind-altering thoughts of logic to the head. Lost without him, I'm out a friend. If I want to fall from the grinologery lens, that squandering hand, I would hate to bother him if he was offering. Fall from the path I was on again. My nose won't grow, he thinks I'm an honorable man. It's that other devil on my shoulder that makes me jump passing over the big Casanova. Make sure I'm never sober. Seems it's two lines of judgment. Don't get pulled over and fuck this. I've been summoned. Now my work knows my other ugly cousin looking at me like I don't love him. Where's my cricket? Tell me, son, don't do that shit. But what fun is a prudent bitch when you're trying to get loose with it? Gotta give my right side a flick. Too much of a talker, you got a lot to learn. Young grasshopper brings a whole new meaning to brushing the shoulder off. All your statements are futile. They hate me cause I'm beautiful. Center ego in full control. What the fuck do these two know? I can't even fathom what life would be without him. You have your theories, but you doubt him. How astounding. My thoughts are now tools from fools, from schools to zoos. So what the fuck am I gonna do? Seems like I listen to the one I'm talking to. The other can fuck off, I'm not in the mood. Not a lot can get through, not ignorant. I'm battling a few of multiple interests in this satellite news. 30,000 feet, fourth person view. Extortionist when I relay it to you. And get fucked from my shoulders cause I'm not spraying the views. Which way do you choose? My left shoulder's more abrupt, and loves knowing he can't corrupt. But right before the alarm goes off, better know who I was. I'll never learn to be a BD and I'll never be a decent kid unless I listen to this cricket be a singing in my head. Discipline is what is missing, there is no retrieving it. Hindsight's 20/20, all I see is dread. Continue down this path and I'm minded up dead. I hit venues with the wrath and show them that I can. Lead a chase of 50 police while being indecent in public. Like fuck it, this is my release, so stuff it. One side of me is telling me to flee, we don't wanna go public. Dark side of me loves it. The weight on my shoulders starting to bulge, and it seems like my ego can't budge it. Left to the right, my head swivels in sight. Wanna have fun, but I hope I can't function. Either do right or get in some dumb shit. I hope the cricket is listening to the subject. The only reason I'm not in prison or some ditch, my life being over isn't far-fetched. Call it multiple identity disorder. It's a mere argument among shoulders. You were right, little cricket, you've been right all along. And I'll remember all the lessons that you've taught me. However, how clever opposite endeavors a righteous thought. Your almighty God has got me. Still have the ill craft, able with any rap to maintain the ability of lyrical monopoly. So you're not set free until I take a corner too fast. And tree is the only thing stopping me. Clowns to my left, jokers to my right. Guess this is the way that it ought to be. Down with the set, 9 to 5 respect. I'm a study case in psychology. One of these days that cricket is gonna burn the feet right off of me. Whoa.